Hello, doctor. Could you please introduce yourself?
Professor Nabil El Kafrawy, Professor of Internal Medicine and Diabetology at Menoufia University, and a member of National Committee of Diabetes in Egypt.
Welcome, doctor. Doctor, can you tell us about your talk?
I have two presentations in this conference. The one presentation deals with the most recent guidelines for the management of the type 2 diabetes, which is published in Berlin in October, in the last October 2018, since 2 weeks. They put several considerations for the management of the type 2 diabetes. Four considerations. The first concern is the cardiac concern, if the patient has an atherosclerotic cardiovascular disease or heart failure. And the second concern, the concern of hypoglycemia, or the third one, the weight concern and the cost concern. Each of these concerns have a special paradigm or special plan for the management of the type 2 diabetes at this situation. And they put two main molecules in the top for the management of the type 2 diabetes because of their cardiovascular benefit as regards the prevention of the cardiovascular attacks and the cerebrovascular strokes. This is one presentation. The another presentation related to the new onset of the once weekly GLP-1 receptor agonists. This is one of the incretin therapy for the treatment of the diabetes. This incretin therapy is this is the first medication in Egypt to be given as once weekly, extended to 2 to 4 weeks as a duration of action, and it is associated for the by the control of diabetes plus decrease in the body weight, and also stimulate the pancreas to secrete insulin, suppress the glucagon, and slow the gastric motility. All of these have several actions beside the control of the blood glucose and given once weekly. This is what we call the Trulicity in the management of the type 2 diabetes. Yes.
Thank you, doctor. Thank you.